This is the first time that I'll be listening to a story, someone telling a story, and responding to that in a very organic, raw way. The mind of an artist, it's sometimes chaotic. Going through all of that and creating while people are walking around and experiencing you and your work, it's really deep.